Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am back with more X4 Foundations. Last episode, we were finally able to complete the two missions involving destroying some Kha'ak ships, and that really gave us a huge boost to our reputation with the Argon Federation. Now we are in Paranid space, and the reason we're in Paranid space is because we need to increase our reputation with the Paranid, so that we can unlock the main Paranid weapon batteries for our destroyer, which is a Paranid ship. So, and of course, those main batteries, only Paranid main batteries can fit on my Paranid destroyer. So the goal of this episode is to increase our reputation with the Paranid. And at the end of last episode, we were able to accept... Oh, here's a mission here.
All right.
We might do this one first. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do this one first. But at the end of last episode, we were able to also accept this escort mining ship mission, which is going to pay almost darn near 1 million credits. So I'm going to, after I do this mission, we're getting distracted again, like always. We're going to gather up our fighting vessels in a separate fleet, and then head towards this mining ship, escort them, and hopefully we'll be successful and gain a lot of reputation while earning some cash along the side. So let's get to this mining field here. Okay, that pretty much covers all of that with two satellites. Kind of wasting some coverage here, but I guess it's okay.
Demeter, Vanguard.
Huh, it's a Paranid freighter transport ship that is labeled as scale plate pack. That's interesting.
Autopilot disengaged.
Wow, that deaccelerated really fast. A lot faster than I was expecting.
Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object.
That's a lot of mines here. 30 of them. This better pay well.
Unknown object. 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 Friend coal mine. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object.
There we go. Alright, it gave us one rep. I'll take it. Okay, so what we need to do... How do we want to do this? I'm going to head back to
Autopilot engaged.
Destroyer. I'm thinking I'm just gonna take out these five ships right here. That should be more than enough firepower, I hope. I'm not gonna take out these smaller ships because they just don't have the speed.
Odysseus, Vanguard.
Oh, is that another mission? What is that one?
Autopilot disengaged. Docking granted.
We'll just leave the Gladius here.
Successfully docked.
Hello there.
Bah. All right. Let's call up our katana. I wonder if the regular Minotaurs are faster, or if the Raider is the faster version, the ones that we got. Check the encyclopedia. Combat. Oh, I don't have the other ones, or do I? No, I do not. Huh. It says to use Paranid engine. That's probably because I haven't discovered the split yet. Yeah, I actually like Paranid engines. They're not as fast as split, but they don't sacrifice things in other categories as much. Argon engines aren't bad either. Okay.
Katana.
Duck. It's going to take a little bit for our wingmates to undock too, so we'll kind of clear the area here. And want you to join up with me. Attack with Commander.
Joining squad.
And oh, we have two Kaiser fleets now. Huh.
Joining squad.
How about we name this Kaiser's Battle Fleet? To kind of imply that, hey, we've got the big guns here. And then we'll select you two and attack with Commander.
Joining squad.
That should give us enough firepower. Set to active. Okay, we gotta go to We haven't discovered this sector yet, but we gotta go to Pious Mist 5, which I suspect is gonna be to the south here. Do a quick check of our other ships. Make sure they're okay.
Unknown object. Nemesis, Vanguard. Unknown object.
I do like the Nemesis. It's a cool... It's a medium ship. Corvette, like what I got, I think.
Entering. Pious Mists 4.
There we are. Pious Mists 4.
Empty space.
Okay, let's wait for our wingmates to catch up here. But, what formation do we want? Echelon, I guess. Sounds good to me. Let's check all these other ships to make sure their turrets are active. Attack all enemies. Attack all enemies. Good. And attack all enemies, okay. Do a quick save. Get in formation, boys and girls. We're about to have some fun.
Unknown object. Empty space.
Oh, the Duke's Buccaneers are here. Nice. Let's let our teammates catch up before we initiate this mission. There's our ship that we're supposed to escort. He's considered an enemy, but we're escorting him. Matches speed. Oh, we're going to be going through an asteroid field, huh?
protector.
There we go. Got our first attackers.
Forager.
Oh, wait, what? Pause. Oh my god. Major fail there. Guys need to be targeting folks as they come in. Maybe they can't. Yeah, look at this. Come on, guys. Attack targets in range. Let's go.
You've had it now.
Queen's Guard.
They should be doing that automatically because I have them set to attack with commander, so I don't know what they're doing. They're just sitting there. Developers, please fix.
Protector.
Nice. Okay, now we're going after him.
Minotaur protector.
We gotta go kill this guy. He's both of these guys.
Lotus. Mineral. Vanguard. Forager. Hunter protector.
Awaiting orders.
Container.
That's a long way away.
Container.
That's not.
Lotus. Mineral. Vanguard.
Maybe if I put him on intercept?
Joining squad.
I'm not really sure.
Protector.
Awaiting orders.
Protector.
There's more enemies. What do you mean awaiting orders? There's more enemies. This guy's stuck in the asteroid. Have fun with that.
Container.
Oh, we do guys.
Protector. Protector, Katana.
Why is it not targeting this guy?
Astral, Queen's Guard.
Waiting orders.
Container, Protector.
Awaiting.
Forager.
Another Queen's Guard. Oh, crap. He's going to die. Yeah. Dang it. I don't know. My wingmates are just dumb. They're just, like, just sitting there. Maybe I could order them to protect that miner instead. That might be better. I don't know if that's possible, though. I might as well add these guys too.
Joining squad.
Joining squad.
These guys should be here momentarily.
Hive guard.
Wow, already? Get this again.
Near the east vacuum.
Well, he's gone. And now my squad mates are gonna be distracted.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, don't worry about him.
Awaiting orders.
Follow. I don't want them to attack. If we can order them to protect. Nope. That kind of sucks. Alright. Take two.
Lotus, Mineral, Vanguard. Forager. Hive guard.
Well, as long as the hive guard can distract him.
You'll have to do better than that.
Forager. Hive guard.
Awaiting orders.
Forager.
Something hit us.
Fight!
Yes.
Awaiting orders.
Theseus, Vanguard. Perseus, Plutus, Mineral, Vanguard.
Okay, we got more coming.
Queen's Guard.
I'm gonna get this Queen's Guard. Primary target.
Whoa, this goes big.
sector.
Awaiting orders.
Okay.
Lotus, Mineral, Vanguard.
Awaiting orders.
There's some more back here. Yeah.
I'm talking to you.
Wings Guard.
I don't get that.
Forager.
Say that.
Versus
there's more enemies.
Forager. Wings Guard.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
Lotus. Mineral. Vanguard.
They spawned really close.
Protector.
He's going to the station here.
Container.
Well, we're faring a lot better than we did last time.
Forager.
Thanks for your help.
now we're getting rep, it's registering now, I think because we're close to a station. Shields get down so low. He had full shields before that attack.
Protector. Protector.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, I think he's docking. Which is good because his shields are really low. Why does it want me to dock there?
Thank you.
Oh, nice. Okay. Completed. Sweet. Oh, we're at plus four now. Nice.
Awaiting orders.
Queen's Guard.
Ooh, singularity engine.
Autopilot. Engage.
I don't know, that's so funny. I don't like these police being here, because if they scan us... because we've got illegal goods on board.
Autopilot. Disengage.
Alright.
Autopilot engaged.
Let's check that out. far as the battle fleet goes, let's move him up here. A little bit closer. There's more stations up here to get missions from.
Entering highest mists, 2.
Sector right here. And explore. Oh, there's the shipyard.
Entering system. Unholy retribution.
What did I pick up in terms of storage? Plasma conductors, okay. I could sell those at
Trinity Sanctum.
At a wharf or a shipyard, probably. Maybe. There's some missions. Kind of want a patrol mission, honestly. That would be ideal.
Paranid Wharf.
Yeah, we'll land here.
Autopilot disengaged.
We found something out here.
Ignore.
Docking threat. Successfully docked.
Welcome.
First, let's trade. They won't take plasma conductors. Okay. If we can find some needles, we can make some first aid kits.
Can I help? Here you go!
Oh, nice! Look at all the needles he's got. I think we only need 5, though.
Safe journey.
First aid. Craft.
Can I help? Here you go.
Nice. That's a good price, too. Okay. Not a very good price for these other things, though.
Safe journey.
Okay, so we have plasma conductors. Who buys those? Oh, this guy does. How many do we have on board? We'll take 28. We only have 17.
Autopilot. Works for me. Engaged. Entering system. Unholy retribution. Autopilot disengaged.
Resource.
Ship technology factory.
Land.
Successfully docked.
Trade. Ah, you won't take plasma conductors? Why?
Stop that drone!
That's weird. I thought it said it would. Huh.
Civilian ship B.
Found something out here.
Lockbox. Lockbox.
Okay.
Engaged.
Do some exploring, and then see if we unlock some missions that way.
Lotus, Mineral, Vanguard. Autopilot, disengaged. Unknown object. 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 Lotus. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object. Unknown object, 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 unknown object.
Awaiting orders.
Unknown object, unknown object.
All right.
Lotus, Mineral, Vanguard.
Sweet, plus two.
Autopilot engaged.
Awaiting orders.
Thank you. Entering system. Ice mists. Entering Ice Mists 4.
Find oil.
Awaiting orders.
Autopilot disengaged.
Kestrel. Okay. Why don't you come down here? Resource probe.
Asteroid.
Oh crap. No, we don't want you doing that. That's a no-no.
Accelerator. Unknown sector.
devices.
Accelerator. IS mists. 2.
What happens when he puts this resource probe down if it completes this mission? Sufficient. One 1.6, and we're looking for what, 5.15?
Awaiting orders.
Wow, is that even gonna be possible?
Accelerator, IS mists, empty space. Autopilot, disengaged.
Locks.
Awaiting orders.
So we gotta find Silly.
Awaiting orders.
Autopilot engaged. Jump gate, sacred relic. Entering system, sacred relic.
What happened? Nice. Okay. One more rep point to go. That is all we need. Get it. I am gonna put this guy in position so he can get upgraded right away.
High-tech factory.
Yeah, that looks like a big station.
Unknown station. Unknown station. All part factory. High-tech factory.
Your cargo may be of interest to me.
Hermes,
oh.
Vanguard, Minotaur, Raider.
Your cargo is most definitely of interest to me.
You know, I could always use another Minotaur Raider. The problem is... my wingmates. They're gonna be... let's defend, Commander. Reassign you guys. And information docked. Okay. So they should go back to him and dock and destroy mines. I do want to do that. But I want to destroy this guy. Or I want to. Yeah, you come and get it, bub. I've already gotten two Minotaur Raiders. I could definitely use a third. It means more Marines. I do not want to be in this guy's forward gunfire, though. Chain. Woo. Yeah. No, I could kill you.
Have mercy. I'm not talking to you. I'm
trying to have mercy. He doesn't have any cargo on board.
Have mercy. I'm not talking to you. There will be consequences for that.
To talk earlier.
I'm not talking to you. There will be consequences for I'm not talking to you. Save me from this. I'm not talking to you.
finally gave up.
I'm not talking to you. There will be consequences for that. You are worthless. I'm not talking to you.
Smart decision.
Katana.
Ship to the fleet.
Minotaur, Katana. Docking granted.
Isn't the best. We might have one that's better on our drill. Yeah, he's a lot better. Mr. Yamashita. Yeah, those are better than Terran combat engines. Shield gens. Yeah, I'll pay for repairs because I just don't feel like dealing with it. Alright. let's do this last mission here, and we will call it an episode.
Unknown object.
Is that it? Well, that might not be enough to get us to 10. Nope. Okay, see, this guy needs orders. Satellite. All right, that's a good spot to call an episode. Next episode, we will try to get one more tick of rep with the Paranid, and then upgrade our destroyer. But until then, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.